here, we're filming!
God, I haven't called that since I was a kid. What a sight for sore eyes. You guys are really bringing me back here.
Is this how you focus?
Oh my God, Marcy, you're so useless.
I'm sorry, she just contracted an STD.
What the hell, Trish?
All the time. She makes this shit up all the time.
Dumb bitch.
Contracting an STD doesn't make you dumb and nosy.
But hooking up with the entire basketball team does.
What about hooking up with Matt?
Shut up, dumb bitch. Why's she here?
She's here to take a couple shots for us.
Shots?!
Now the dumbest shit happens at their parties. You know the thing with the football? Where you take it and then pull it up at the last second and the kicker falls? It never happened to me, I'm really good at it. But this one time, I did it to CB and he ran straight into the wall and left a huge fucking hole in the wall.
Every time.
How fucking typical.
The hell did you say?
Dude, ignore him. Here, take a hit.
Guys, let's all calm down for a second and just say a quick word to Hecate and—
Does everyone have a light?
Oh. Damn it, nah. It'd be totally convenient if my sister was here right now.
Hey, how's she doing?
She's good. The doctors say she's doing well.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late.
Something.
Oh dude, you got a light? Fuck yeah.
We're taking shots.
Video shots.
Oh cool. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Beethoven, come over here and show the camera guy all your talents.
What talents? Matching your top with your purse?
Shut up, dick!
I don't know. He thinks I'm gay. I'm pretty sure that's up to me to decide, but whatever. He's clearly compensating somewhere with an ego that size. If you know what I mean.
Where the hell did you get this? Hey, where'd Ben and Marcy go?
So right. This is ingenious.
I fucking know.